Hello everyone, welcome back to Lucy Tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to protect your Mac using LuLu, the free firewall app for macOS. The built-in firewall application for Mac only allows you to block incoming network connections. It doesn't allow you to control outgoing connections. However, there are several paid software that let you monitor and control outgoing network connections. Luckily, LuLu is a completely free firewall application. Setting it up and using it is fairly straightforward. However, you need to be patient. If you are new to these kinds of software, it takes time to feel comfortable using them. I have another video that shows you how to block incoming network connections to your Mac using Apple's built-in firewall. I will leave the link in the description box under this video if you want to watch it. By enabling your macOS built-in firewall and installing LuLu, you will be able to control incoming and outgoing network connections and make your Mac more secure. Let's get started. First, go to objectivec.org. Click on the LuLu's icon to go to the LuLu page, then click on Download. Double-click the LuLu DMG file to open it. Then drag its icon into the Applications folder. Double-click on the LuLu's icon to launch it, or type LuLu in the Spotlight search and press Enter. LuLu is an application downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? Click Open. This is LuLu's welcome screen. Click Next. The following screen informs you that system extension is blocked. To enable it, click Open System Settings. Go to the Privacy and Security tab. You may have to scroll down or up until you see System Software from the application LuLu was blocked from loading. Click Allow and enter your username and password. This is the password you use to log in to your Mac. Next, click Modify Settings. The next screen lets you know that LuLu would like to filter network content. Click Allow, and immediately you will see LuLu's icon in the menu bar. Now let's configure LuLu. On this screen, select the option Allow Apple Programs. Selecting it allows all Apple Sign binaries to access your network automatically. I will leave the other option unchecked. If a third-party application attempts to connect to my network, I will decide to allow or block the connection when I get an alert. Sometimes I want to update an application, so I select Allow, and once the update is installed, I will block it again. Click Next. If you want to support LuLu, click Yes. If you are going to do it later, click No. You will probably get a few alerts when the installation is over. The Word application is trying to establish a connection. If you want to block it for a short time, check temporarily. If you want to update the software, click allow. Otherwise, click block. If you want to access LuLu's rules, preferences, and the network monitor, click on its icon in the menu bar. First, let's configure LuLu preferences. In this tab, select Allow Apple Programs if it's not checked. Selecting it allows all Apple signed binaries to access your network automatically. I will leave the rest of the options unchecked. If a third-party application attempts to connect to my network, I will decide to allow or block the connection when I get a warning. Let's move on to the Mode tab. I will not select any of these options. I want to decide whether to allow or block a connection when I get an alert. As for the icon mode, I want to see LuLu's icon in the menu bar. If it's not there, I won't know whether LuLu is running, so I leave it unchecked. Now let's go to the Update tab. Select this option if you don't want LuLu to check automatically for updates or new versions. If you want LuLu to receive updates automatically, leave it as it is. Now let's launch Firefox and see how LuLu reacts. LuLu showed an alert and is waiting for my decision on whether to allow or block the connection. I select allow. If I select block, I cannot surf the internet. Next, I will launch Color Picker. I don't want the Color Picker app to connect to the internet, so I will block it. This app doesn't need to use the internet to be functional. If you want to find the location of the Color Picker app on your Mac, go to the Rules and double-click its icon to see its path. Color Picker is in your Applications folder. Or right-click on its name and select Delete Rule. If you want to receive updates for an application, double-click here. Select Allow. Then click Update. Once the application has been updated, return to this tab, click Block, and then update your rule to block it again. If you want to block an application before you get an alert, click the plus button. Next, click Browse. And then click Open. I want to block Color Picker. Make sure block is selected, then click Add. If you want to delete it, right click on its name and select Delete. Let's look at the rules in more detail. The first tab from the left shows all the rules you have blocked or allowed. The default tab shows the macOS system processes. You have to allow these processes to access the network. The third tab shows Apple rules. In this tab, all Apple programs will be allowed to connect to your network automatically if you have already selected this option in the preferences. The third-party program rules. There are no applications here because I did not select the option in the preferences while installing the LuLu app. The user rules. This tab shows all the rules I have created. You will often use this tab. Sometimes you need to return to this tab to unlock a specific app if you want to receive updates. The unclassified rules. If you are not logged in and a process tries to connect to your network, it will be allowed automatically. As I mentioned, you will interact with the user tab frequently. I have used LuLu on macOS Big Sur, Monterey, and Ventura. I haven't had any problems with it. However, if you want to uninstall LuLu, click on its icon in the menu bar and select Uninstall. Enter your username and password and click on the OK button. I click Cancel because I don't want to uninstall it. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.